This is the bill that the two lawmakers have joined together to try to get passed. And right off the bat, this one as well is bipartisan. The main sponsors, one Democrat, one Republican. Representative Joanna McClinton is the Democrat. Republican Ted Nesbitt is the Republican. Together, they want to help people remove a prior criminal conviction or arrest from their record if they have been pardoned or fully acquitted of the crime. That's called an expungement. They believe that this will help people clear their names and get a fresh start to make it easier for them to get housing, jobs, and just peace of mind. Now, we have been reporting about pardon reform that's been happening at the state capitol. The pardon is when your criminal conviction is forgiven. This expungement is later in the process when that conviction is then removed from your record. The lawmakers are planning a news conference about this bill later on this morning. We're live at the state capitol. I'm Matt Barcaro, WGAL News 8.